I love you, though. So Tobin James, so what is it? So our first wine is from Tobin James, as we discussed. It is their sparkling wine. They have many different varietals that they make. This happens to be their Chardonnay, their Pinot Meunier, and Pinot Noir blend champagne-style sparkling wine. So we have, I'm going to open this anyway, so I think this people really like this. The cool thing about sparkling wines is you never want to point them at somebody. And you never want to point it at yourself also, because it's closer impact. It's going to hurt more. This is called the cage around the cork. And you always keep your thumb on top of the cork. Never take that thumb off. So once you start touching the cage on it. And the cage always has six turns. Anytime you open a cage off of a wine, try it. It's six turns. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right? Okay, so now it's open. And then I always just leave the cage on. And you actually
shake it up, hold it out, and
then you just lightly open it up, and then that's the proper way, that's the easier way, so you don't hurt anybody or spill it all over your kitchen counter or your dining room table. And then you, then